on, guys, I can tell the difference. I bought a glass making class in 97. By looking at the tempered glass from the side, you can distinguish the refraction of glass.